In Paris, from the 17th to the 20th of November, representatives of the Pan-Slovenian Shareholders Association, through the program Invest to Slovenia, actively participated in the annual meeting of the World Federation of Investors Corporation, WFIC, and Akcionaria, the largest European stock market investment convention, at which Slovenia systematically represented its most important and economically valued companies. Hence, its sustainable environment and condition.
Au Salon Actionaria, donc à Porte Maillot au Palais des Congrès de Paris, et en fait derrière nous, vous avez donc le stand Investo qui représente les sociétés slovènes. Les personnes sont vraiment surprises de la présence de ce stand et curieux et donc intéressées et viennent s'informer sur pourquoi déjà ils sont ici et voilà. On essaye de leur donner des informations au mieux et ils ont donc de la documentation à disposition et peuvent se servir pour connaître un peu plus cette compagnie.
Alors donc la documentation est partie très vite, enfin les gens s'intéressent.
Ah oui, la documentation est partie vraiment même trop vite. En fait, les gens sont tellement curieux que tout est parti, quasiment à peine mis sur les tables. Voilà, donc en limite on peut dire qu'on manque même de documentation pour satisfaire tout le monde.
Donc c'est un succès donc.
Oui, on pourrait dire que c'est un succès.
This year's Actionaria convention, which was located at the eminent Parisian Palais des Congrès, hosted over 34,000 visitors and 150 exhibitors in 5 themed areas of business. Furthermore, Actionaria offered more than 100 conference sessions, discussion groups, and workshops, which were presided by top international managers and experts.
Okay, well, the trade fair industry worldwide is increasing a lot because the importance of the shareholders. And what we see right now is that some companies are using the tool of a show to promote their shares, their company, and their awareness to the investors.
The interest of investors in the investment opportunities of Slovenian companies, its infrastructure, logistics, resources, and tourism, left the Pan-Slovenian Shareholders Association, also known as VZMD, extremely satisfied. They concluded that their long-awaited efforts to establish an acclaimed reputation and recognition in the international arena were a success and can in the future continue to earn significant results and effects for Slovenian companies, institutions and its investment environment.
Svež kapital, ki je izkazal na tokratnem sejmu interes prisotnosti in prihoda tudi v Slovenijo, je še toliko bolj zaželen za zagon novega investicijskega ciklusa in za to, da si bomo kar se da hitro opomogli od sicer tudi globalnih okoliščin krize, kakor so si v številnih drugih razvitih ekonomijah že uspeli.
Consequently, VZMD is planning an even more comprehensive presence in the international investment area, such as various conventions and presentations, which have already been actualized in the past 2 years in Belgium, Bulgaria, Brazil, France, Germany, Poland, Slovenia, Spain, and Britain. And through this effect, invites Slovenian companies and institutions to take advantage of the exceptional opportunities offered by the program Invest to Slovenia. The Pan-Slovenian Shareholders Association was introduced to the World Federation of Investors Corporation, a reputable organization with over 40 years of tradition and 23 national members, in 2007 at the General Meeting in Brussels.